How do you feel after a cup of coffee? Studies show the answer is written in our genetic code. Seriously, studies have linked the amount of coffee we drink per day to differences in our genetic makeup. And it may explain why some people feel like they need to drink multiple cups of coffee per day, and others are good with just one. In fact, our sensitivity to caffeine and taste is just the start of what we get from our parents. Our family history can tell us a lot about our health, and this information can act as guiding lights that can alert us of other important things, like our predisposition to certain diseases like cancer. So if you haven't done so already, talk to your family about your family's health history. What else can you do? Don't skip your annual wellness visits just because you feel fine. While you're there, be sure to bring up any concerns to your healthcare provider and ask about your next cancer screening. They may want to start screening sooner rather than later, especially if a certain condition runs in your family, and can discuss screening options available. So don't procrastinate on making your next doctor's appointment.